You said you were not free to toilet when I
No, I said I was talking to toilet when you were talking about
yours. Everyone is talking about truth.
I'm like, sorry, that's fine.
Alex, enough of this.
It's okay.
Enough of this. Fine. So can you stop crying?
Please.
Stop crying. I'm no longer crying. Shall we be looking at this?
Why?
I can't do it.
Why?
And then tomorrow, you guys are going to start in trial?
Ceec is being
real here. I appreciate it.
So can you acknowledge the fact that I tried at least?
That's what
why
I'm trying.
Have I asked you for anything for like months?
I've
so I'm asking you for
Ceec, I don't want
if you don't want, see, if you don't want this, let's avoid attacking each other. Alex, stop crying. Let's go back. And if you want, if you claim that you want us to settle,
can you
let's
listen?
Go back. But if
can
not,
you
Alex, this whole thing,
can
are you
listen?
Proud of this?
Can
it's
you
not
listen
good
to
for
me?
It's not good for me.
You know very well, if any other person doesn't know, you know very well that it's very, very hard for me to hide my emotions. Because in there, you guys pushed me to a point where I had to apologize again. And that was because, I said, I wasn't going to apologize. I said because I still don't see what I did, but then I did apologize and I broke down again and I said, I don't want to continue.
Can we go back?
I don't feel like
I don't want to. So my efforts just.